Hello everyone, today we are playing FNAF 4, because that's my favorite one. 5 days until the party. What did he do this time? He locked you in your room again. Don't be scared, I am here with you! It's time to be sad. Bang on door. Tomorrow is another day. I already know the rules. Just get out of my face! I should definitely get my headphones. Hold on! Hopefully I won't die. I don't think I will. If I can find my headphones, that is. I swear to God, if I freaking die... Where are my damn headphones? Oh, they're right under my laptop where I'm recording. I should totally check right now, because... Okay, now I can put my headphones in, because it's clear. Sort of. There are still monsters running around. And what I mean by monsters, I mean nightmares. Okay, now my headphones are in. Freddy! I don't think there's going to be anything until like 4 or something. 4 p.m., but you know, you never know. Turn my sound up. I'm gonna look in the closet just because. Freddy! No one. I freaking heard that. My sound is turned completely up so I can be able to hear, because I know I'm not going to be scared. But I might go deaf. Dumbass radio, turn the hell off so I can, like, understand, like, I can hear the footsteps. Oh, finally those things go away. Oh, I heard footsie steps. Go away. I hear the chicas in the kitchen. So I don't have to check her thing until I, like, hear her out of the kitchen. Wait, I might want to check because of the cupcake thingy. Don't ask why this is my favorite one. Just like, it is. Get out of my damn kitchen. Damn radio. He went. The hell? Freddy. Like Bonnie did. But did Bonnie just disappear? Or is he too afraid to face me like a man? Oh, well, I guess I won. Okay. Okay, I get it. Anyway, I'm going to end it here, guys. I'll make a part two if you want. Okay, goodbye.